Okay, so you guys may remember this illustration of Ariel from the scene, the kind of final scene of Little Mermaid, where she comes out of the water. And I posted this a little while back, but it was colored digitally, which was my first time doing a digitally colored illustration. And I wanted to basically color it in with markers here. So I want to show you guys just how I color in with markers. So I'll be using my trusty Winsor & Newton Pro markers and brush markers. And yeah, so this is how I do things. So I'm gonna go in with blush for her skin. And I usually like to do contour with like dusky pink and kind of to add more depth and shading. So let me just see if I've got all of my dusky pink. And okay, so let's go in. A little bit of blush. Now with blush I like to use pencil just because I prefer to add that with pencil. Sometimes I'll accentuate the nose a little bit. And then we will move on to and we'll go on to the dress. So her dress is kind of like a mixture of grey, silver and bluish tones. So I will go with, we'll go with a little bit of pastel blue. We'll be right back. Ariel colored in.